He works a 9 to 5, then goes out with his friends on Friday night, then repeats it all again. But he's doing fine, financially stable with a decent life. But deep inside, he's always wanting more, but too afraid to open up that door. He's 21, but he knows life is short. So he takes all the money that he has to try and live a dream that he had. All his friends start to think he's gone mad, but he's all in and never looking back. She's living dime to dime. She works all week, Monday to Sunday night, hoping one day, oh, that her kids will thrive and never make the same mistake.